Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this channel, I will teach the chemistry and maths in simplest way. Myself, Jyoti ma'am. Today's our topic is trick to find the number of sigma and pi bonds in cyclic compounds. In one of my previous video, I can discuss about trick to find out number of sigma and pi bonds in open chain compounds. Now let's start the session. Trick to find out number of sigma bonds in cyclic compound. The trick is number of sigma bond is equal to total number of atoms counting the total number of atoms in cyclic compound plus number of ring minus 1, then we can be easily find out the number of sigma bonds. This formula is not applicable to find out the number of pi bonds in cyclic compounds, only for sigma bonds. Now let's solve the examples. First example is C6H6. C6H6 is the benzene. Counting the number of sigma and pi bond. First calculate karte hain, sigma bond calculate karte. The sigma bond ke liye formula, total number of atoms. Here total number of atoms, carbon 6, hydrogen 6, 6 plus 6, 12 atoms. Number of ring is 1 minus 1. 1 and 1 get cancelled. Then easily find out the 12 sigma bond in the benzene. We can calculate the pi bonds. In double bond, one bond is the sigma and one is the pi. Here one bond is sigma, remaining is pi, sigma and pi. That is 3 pi bond is present. That is 12 sigma bond and 3 pi bond is present. Hum iska structure draw karte and find out the sigma bonds. Carbon 6, hydrogen 6. We can easily calculate the sigma bonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. That is 12 sigma bond is present in benzene. Next compound lithium, naphthalene. Calculate the sigma bonds. First calculate the total number of atoms. Here carbon 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is carbon 10. Now calculate hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. That is hydrogen 8. C10H8. 10 plus 8, that is 18. Plus number of ring is the 2 minus 1. That is 18, 2 minus 1, 1, 18 plus 1. Here 19 sigma bond is present. Now calculating the pi bonds. In double bonds, 1 is the sigma and remaining is the pi bond. That is it contains 5, as 5 pi bond is present. Whether this answer right or wrong, we can calculate the sigma bonds. That is 1, here 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. That is 19 sigma bonds and 5 pi bond is present. Anthracene. Having sigma bonds calculate karte hain. To sigma bonds calculate karne ke liye first counting the total number of atoms. Carbon 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. That is 14 carbon atom is present. Hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. That is 10 hydrogen atom is present. So the total number of atom is a 24 total number of atoms. Plus number of ring is a 1, 2, 3. 3 is the number of ring minus 1. Then 24, 3 minus 1, 2. That is 24 plus 2 is equal to 26 sigma bond is present. Now we can calculating the pi bonds. Pi bonds ke liye double bond hai. The one is the sigma and remaining is the pi. Here 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, that is 7 pi bond is present. In anthracene, 26 sigma bonds and 7 pi bond is present. We can easily calculating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, year 22, 23, 24, 25 and 26 sigma bond is present. Next लेते cyanobenzene sigma bond calculate करते. Sigma bonds calculate करने के लिए number of atoms calculate करते. 6 carbon, 7 carbon, that is C7. Hydrogen is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 hydrogen, H5 and nitrogen is the 1. The total number of atom is 7, 5 plus 1, 6. That is 13 total number of atoms. 13 plus number of ring is the 1 minus 1. This 1 and 1 get cancelled. Therefore, 13 sigma bond is present in this compound. Now, pi bond calculate karne. So, pi bond calculate karne ke liye double bond. Then, 1 is the sigma and remaining is the pi. It contain 3 pi bonds. But, it cannot contain the 3 pi bonds because benzene ring. Then, cyanide. Carbon having 4 valency. 1 valency and other 3 valency, that is triple bond with the nitrogen. Therefore, we can calculating the pi bonds. Here 1 pi bond, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In triple bond, 1 is the sigma and 2 pi bond is present. It contain 5 pi bond is present. 13 sigma bonds and 5 pi bonds. Next compound lete, toluene. Toluene contain how many sigma and pi bonds? Sigma bond calculate karne ke liye carbon 7, carbon 6 and CH3 ka carbon C7. Hydrogen calculate karte 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. That is C7H8. The number of atoms is the 15. Plus number of ring is 1 minus 1. This 1 and 1 get cancelled. Therefore, total number of sigma bond is the 15 sigma bonds. Now calculating pi bonds. Here pi bond is a 3 pi bonds. 3 double bond hai. So directly kya aayenge? 3 pi bond is present. Now next lete hain benzoic acid. Benzoic acid contains sigma bond. Carbon 6 and here carbon is a 7. Hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. That is H6. Oxygen is the 2. Calculate the total number of atoms. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 15 total number of atoms. Plus number of ring is the 1. Minus 1. This 1 and 1 get cancelled. Therefore, 15 sigma bond is present. Now, calculating the pi bonds. So, pi bonds calculate karne ke liye 3 double bond hai. Then, pi bonds. But, in COOH, we can draw structure of benzoic acid. So carbon and oxygen contain double bond and here is a OH and it contain hydrogen. So we get 4 double bond is present in this structure. Therefore 4 double bond hai, to 4 pi bond is present. 1, 2, 3 and 4 pi bond is present. We can easily calculate the sigma bonds. Now next compound lete cyclohexane. Cyclohexane contain sigma bonds. Carbon is the 6. Hydrogen calculate karte. Yaha pe double bond hai isliye humne ek ek hydrogen add kiye. Yaha pe single bond hai, then 2 hydrogen is present. It contain 2 hydrogen. Therefore, total number of hydrogen is the 12, C6H12. That is 12 plus 6, 18 plus number of ring is the 1 minus 1. 1 and 1 get cancelled. Therefore, total sigma bond is 18 sigma bond is present. Now, calculating the pi bonds, here all bonds are sigma bonds, therefore it contain zero pi bond. Single bond, all bonds are sigma bonds, not the pi bonds. Now, next compound lete hum. Calculating the sigma bonds, it contain 6 carbon, 6 plus 6, 12, and this one carbon is the 13, that is C13. Hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is hydrogen 10 and oxygen 1. C13, H10, O. Total number of atoms is the 13 plus 10, 23, 23 plus 1, 24 plus ring 1, 2 rings minus 1. That is 24 plus 1, that is 25 sigma bond is present. Now calculating the pi bonds, here 6 and 7 double bond is present. Hence pi bond is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. That is 7 pi bond is present. Now next question lete hain. Calculating the sigma bonds. Sigma bonds ke liye total number of atoms calculate karte. 6 plus 1, 7 carbon atoms. Hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. That is C7H6O is the molecular formula. 7 plus 7, 14 total number of atoms. Plus number of ring is the 1 minus 1. Here 1 and 1 get cancelled. Therefore 14 sigma bond is present. Now we can calculating pi bonds. 1, 2, 3. But it not contain 3 pi bonds because benzaldehyde contain carbon and oxygen double bond. C double bond O H. That is 4 double bond present. Hence 4 pi bond is present. Total 14 sigma bonds and 4 pi bond is present. Next compound lete. Carbon count karte. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon, hydrogen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hydrogen 5 and nitrogen 1. Total number of atoms is the 5 plus 5, 10 plus ring 1 minus 1. 1, 1 cancel. Therefore, it contain 10 sigma bond is present. It contain only 2 pi bonds because 2 double bond is present. That is 2 pi bond is present. We can easily calculating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 sigma bonds and 2 pi bond is present. I hope you like this video, you like this trick. Then please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.